Hello, bitches.
This is TayeSimmer, and welcome back to another Mayhem Monday. We last left her. What was she doing? She had, I think, convinced that celebrity guy. Oh, yeah, she convinced the Thorn guy to leave his wife, and then they got engaged. And we're gonna, you know, take his money. And, you know, just, does he live with her? Because I'm gonna have to kill her. That's fine. All in good time. All in good faith. Yep. So there's that. And we're gonna continue where we left off. Sell everything. Your plants look terrible. Probably because they're out of season. You got work in an hour. Got any leftovers that you can eat real quick? Clean up the spoiled food. Nope. Well, we're just gonna go to work hungry. Was it prank day? Did she already research the Hollies? We'll find out. Not fishing. Yes, she did. Okay. Everything's watered. Yep, sure. I don't think you researched the spinach, but we'll make you do it again. She now has 300 followers. 315. Work hard. Ignore it. Promotion! Oh yeah! Let's get you some food. Let's see. Two fish and chips. And go make you write some stuff. Let's do some poetry. I need to research that tree. the plant. Research that too. Right. Snapdragon. Okay, create with strawberries to create dragon fruit. Craft with dragon fruits to get cowberries. Okay, so I need some strawberries. Because I need a cow plant so I can start killing people off. Can I get, like, seeds? Can I get, like, yes, I can get the farmer's fruits and vegetables. Uncommon plants? Huh. That's new. Well, we're getting it. Okay. It's open. Can I just, hey, you, damn it. I want to click her. Oh, well. I do want to go on a date, but, busy. Got stuff to do, people to see. Take a bath.
Fire.
Just gonna speed up her writing this book. Congratulations. Is it a good book? We're gonna assume so. I'm gonna sell to the publisher. Oh, you got a P2.
Ja, te welk kan. Vroom. Ha, yippie.
Thought I saw something shining.
Ina.
No, nothing shining.
Huh. Waxen nose. The beanie.
Oh, okay. See, I knew I didn't do. Where's the spinach? There it is. Oh, nothing important. Then go pee. Gotta save money. You're a struggling author. You can't be having these high-end bills. We already got mushroom. Let's see. We already got spinach. Don't have bell pepper. What's this? Sage, we don't have that either. And sell the rest of it. What's this? Green pea, I believe we already have that. It's potato, garlic, holly. Do we not already have green pea? Could have swore we did. Oh, we do. There it is. I'll plant one more garlic right there. Okay, so we already have green pea. And we already have... We already have basil. Right? Somewhere... It's amazing. I don't know what we have and what we do have. Oh. Parsley. Basil. Yep. Already got the basil. Oh! The most recent book you've wrote been nominated for an award. Check out the award ceremony on Sunday. 7 p.m. to see if she won. Okay. We're gonna plant all those. Prank day was awful. Yeah. Oh, wait. Got work? Plant those really quickly. Tomato. I don't have a tomato plant. I know that for sure. And when she gets back from work, she can water all these plants and sell them all. I know she has work. I know she's late. She's coming. you work hard. Today's mail's been delivered. At least my bills are slightly cheaper. I have money to pay them this time. Update your profile. Let's see. Oh, there it is, right. Another poetry book. I might get a sprinkler. Cause our garden's getting pretty big. Okay, so we need to hit some flowers, need to be weeded. Any bugs anywhere? Not that I see. And you can pee afterwards. We're a bit hungry. Well, gonna have to wait. I can now super sell items. She does need to eat, though. Let's see. What are we having for dinner tonight? That's some chili. I get you have to pee. But, like, other things are more important. After you do all of that, you didn't weed the fucking garden. Hurry up and pee, lady. Okay. Now weed it all. And you can come back, finish writing your book.
Yeah.
She's living life on the edge with this cooking.
The booty. Oh, basky gazoo.
Girl, you should know better than try to catch that. Would it look good? You're just gonna eat and weed? I guess. To each their own. I'm not complaining, I guess. I guess I'm complaining a little bit, because why the fuck are you outside? It's winter time. You're not wearing the proper fucking gear to be out in the fucking winter. But hey, whatever. You want to eat in the freezing cold? You do you, boo. Well, my fame's going up. I forgot about that. The flowers and fruits. Well, you cooked it, so if it's nasty, it's because you cooked it. Don't get mad at yourself, because you can't cook. Get it, you're tired, blah blah blah. There are other things important in life. You are currently a struggling author. He needs to make monies. There. That wasn't that hard, see, was it? Now you can sell your book. And then when you wake up, you can write another book. Whatevers. Oh. I don't have an outside tires can. Gotta buy one. Trash can, trash can, trash can. Let's just get a cheap trash can. And put it right there. I wanted to look for sprinklers, actually. Ooh, I do have a sprinkler. You know what? No. We're not about to do that. I'm just gonna get this. I don't know how many to get. I'm gonna get a lot. Cause I have trees too. I just wanted that satisfaction. Okay, so what's this? Grapes. What are these? Mushrooms. Green pea. Parsley. Trees are different trees. I'm not about to put trees in this. Honestly, I don't need that many banana trees. I have six. I don't want six. Three is enough. That's fruit. What's this? Holly. I don't know what holly is classified as. I don't know if it's a plant. Or what it is. Okay, what's this? Basil. Well, that's a flower. It's a daisy. Garlic. Yeah, I'm gonna put my trees. I don't know. That seems like enough space. This parsley. Okay. So pull that over here. What's this? Mushroom. That's a vegetable. Thank you. Brussels a vegetable. Where's all my fruits at? What's in here? Daisy, it's a flower. For the next fruit. I think I'm gonna do trees. Another set of trees. Okay. What are these? Rose. So that's flower. What is it? Fruits, vegetables, herbs, and flowers. Okay, so let's redo this. Herb, herb. Pretty sure that's a vegetable. That's a vegetable. So move these two down a bit. Okay. So, what's this? Rose bush. Okay, that's a flower. Flowers are over here. Potatoes, a vegetable. So, because we need room for my flowers. Nope. Nope. Potato goes right there. Should be lined up. It's not. Up one. Yeah. There we go. What's this? Holly? I'm still not on a... Red berries. That's a toughie. Okay, that's Daisy. Berries, berries, berries. We'll just put those in with flowers. Snap flower. Do I have any fruit? It's a rose bush. Tulip. Snap flower. Christmas rose bush. Flower. Bell pepper, sage, tomato, and spinach. I don't think we have any fruits that aren't trees. Except for, so, I'll have to figure out what to do with the grapes. I think grapes are the only fruit that aren't trees in this game. this daisy bush. Put that there. Holly. Oops. Rose bush. What's that? Tulip. Grape. Find somewhere for it to go. Might get one of those things. I don't know. Figure it out. Snapdragon. I feel like that tree is not properly aligned. In the middle. I'm so confused as to what's right here. Have to be turned a certain way. Why is this tree so different? Okay. What's this? Spinach? Is that a vegetable or an herb? Christmas rose bush, that's a flower. Garlic's definitely a vegetable. Put the, what's it call it? sage is an herb. They're actually not lined up. Perfect. So now I'm guessing the fucking branches come into play. Didn't even think about that. It's gonna drive me bonkers. Okay, what's this? Sagebrush. Okay, what's this? Bell pepper. What's this? Tomato. Need another. What's this? It's a grapevine. I'll put that in the middle with fruits. Bingo, got it. Managed to get them all to fit. Oh, then no. that's right, so they don't. And we'll just put the grapes in between, so there's not this awkward gap. Supercell. 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 Water all. Weed the area. Weed all. Okay. These are the flowers. Yes, they are. So I'm going to buy 4 more. Not what I wanted to do. Already got grapes. So what's that? Holly is considered a fruit, flower, whatever. Already have holly.
Strapaza.
I don't have a bluebell. I have the rest of this. What are you trying to do? Damn it, gotta go to work. Okay, then take a bubble bath. Screenplay.
Tenupa.
Oh no, I don't want garlic seeds. Okay, after you've done that, gonna need some food. Let's see what we want. We've had chili. Ooh, let's do that. And then you can sleep. watch her take a bath. Nice bubble bath. Time to write me a story. Yep, sounds perfect.
Oh, Blanca!
Oh, congrats, fams. Let's see, what you cooking?
Oh, Vince.
Well, don't cut your hand. You'll be fine. We need to clean that. Counter. The counter. Clean. You are stirring the stove, ma'am. You're not stirring your food. Staring at the corner. I feel like I should put like a plant or something right there. Is it good? You didn't clean up a damn plate. Bruh, making me so mad. Take out the trash while you're cleaning up. Let's write another book. Oh, you gotta pee. Okay. Sam is far too uncomfortable. We'll get uncomfortable. never noticed how big her ass is. Damn you. Oh, she's a rising star.
The car awoke.
Go fucking pee, dude.
Dag, dag.
I don't know. Girl. You make me want to smack you sometimes. Weedle. Super sale. Super sale. Super sale. Super sale. Super sale. Still haven't got any strawberries. Wait, I see sparkling. Evolve. Yo, what's up? Why won't it let me click it? Evolve. Evolve. Fucking 10 garden gnome. Wonderful. Do that. Make my life so much easier. Anything else need evolved?
Oh.
Well, she has 2 fame points. Let's see. That. As a celebrity, become gain access to potential. Upload videos for increased fame and money. Do networking. And then a PR agency. So can I like call my PR agent or something? Yes. Let's do that. I'm gonna do a grand breakfast. Request a good story. Ugh. Nice, nice, nice.
Ugh. Fanaza. Ugh. Well, Kay.
What you so bitter about? Want me to buy you a tree? These grumpy pants. You ain't got nowhere to even put a damn tree. Got nowhere to put the damn presents either. Gonna stick. We're gonna put everything outside. Fuck it. Here's your pile of presents. And your decorations. Up decorations. Oh shit. Oh wow. That looks really cool. Open present. Light the tree.
Oh, I'm a bit of wits.
We'll have you participate in Christmas. I see sparkling. What's sparkling? Anything else sparkling? Yups. Got some more sparkles over here. I still have yet to get any damn strawberries. Oh, she's got a chess table.
Oh, Zilnoy.
Nice, nice, nice. Go get you some food. Then finish writing your story.
Dub my blurfin.
You know, you never clean up after yourself.
Ooh, schwabby! Yeah, huh?
Oh, it's time to go to work. Oh. Just gonna Oopsie daisy. Didn't realize she needed to go to work. Well, you finished that book. Write another one. He's just kind of in my house. So the publisher. Ooh, they're both of poor quality. Well, sell it anyway. Cool. 75% done on writing books. Well, guess what? Start writing another one. It's a motivational book. God damn it, you broke the computer. Repair it. Go pee. And then we can tend to the garden. What kind of tendon did you do? Oh, no plants need tending at the moment. Oh, okay. I see shining. What's shining? Pomegranate tree. Did she research pomegranates already?
Arimboya. Sibs.
Check. Yes, she did.
Dope. Enjoy them.
I just want some fruits and veggies. Do starter fruits too, because I just want some strawberries. apple? No. Wait. Damn it, I don't have an apple tree. Do I have a daisy? I feel like I do. Delilah. Tulip. Snapdragon. Cardamom. Bluebell. Holly. Daisy bush. Yeah, I have a daisy. I need apples. I need strawberries, but I kind of don't have apples. Where do I get strawberries? Oh, she's sleepy. Okay, well, go to sleep.
Sarabin Dombila? Chibs? Sebrim? Jarjuk Okra?
Is she crying? Is she sick? Oh. Get some leftovers. Can use the bathroom. Oof. Your need's terrible. Are you really about to eat on the toilet? Oh, Tubby, you getting tubs. That can't be healthy. We're going to tend to the garden. You gonna finish eating, Tubby?
No.
Can watch the cooking channel for some fun. at that. Get some money. I'm gonna search around here and see if I can find some strawberries. It's a rose bush. Not what I want. Yeah, it's a pear. Rose. Strawberry? Okay. Put these in my inventory for when holiday comes back around.
Bob and F. Tim and A, Bob and F.
Why don't you travel somewhere? Let's go to the park. I just want to find some strawberries. Oh, totally forgot it was snowing. So there might not even be any strawberries for me to find. When did he leave? Wow. Found an apple tree. And some froggies.
Way.
Rebo.
Oh, oh.
Please act in
that.
Nukem Kalang! Yum Sabrina!
I'm gonna go home. Are you sure taking your sweet time to go home? But like, over here it's really sunny and not snowing at all. Just tap.
Yeah.
Caribou.
Sanzibi. Guamish Nabino. I hear a Pomeroy. Oh.
Well, I already have Rose. Or do I? It's a Rose Bush and Rose the same thing? I feel like it is. Yep, already got Rose. I already have cherries, don't I? Yep. Let's do fall. Ooh, onion. I don't have onion. Oh, wait. Let's see, open up for winter, see what we got. Snowdrop, already have. I need to look up. The strawberries are spring. Let's get a couple of those. I already got tulips. Wait. Do I? I already got snapdragon. I already got green pea. I got carrot. Finally, fucking straw. Wait, those don't go there. I should see what else I get. Already got tulips. Oh, hello. Got carrots. Is Lemon a tree? I feel like it is. I'm good, how are you? Oh, I got more lemon. I don't want that. Let's plant. Quickly, child, quickly. Wait, what's right there? Oh, an apple tree that's out of season. She has a fiance who she stole from somebody else. Oh, I still gotta plant the carrots. Like anything else? Okay, and these are spring, right? Okay. So winter, I need you to hurry up and just disappear so I can get my strawberries. Well, he has money, she needs money, so I was just kind of like, just take his money. Oh, are you hungry? Oh, I guess so. It's okay, I'm just gonna use him and then kill him. That's why I need my cow plant. I need spring to hurry up and get here so I can have my strawberries. Spring's 2 days away. Surprisingly, there's like no snow in this city. So he's gonna go broke. Yeah, pretty much. He's gonna, well, I wouldn't say broke, because he'd move in with me. I take his money. Then he dies. He has no use for the money. Wait, why are you dazed? Oh wait, it's not dazed. Oh wait, no, you are. food coma. Oh. Interesting. But you said the food's gross. What kind of... That's some fuckery. We talking to plants now? No judgment. For judgment.
Pana Diola. Yebony Demis. Afrum. Verpasa Essenoi. Trofa. Bahushu Foibi.
Oh, you can sleep. Sleep for 10 hours. It's only been 3. Okay. Well, let's eat some leftovers. Wait, where'd she go? Oh. I'm gonna need you to chill. That laugh is not necessary. I feel that all the time when people call me while I'm streaming and I'm like, bruh, what do you want? I'm streaming right now. Can you call me back later? Is the food gross or like what? Hmm. It's your cooking. Gotta go to work in an hour. Oh. Let's tend to the garden. That should cover everything, right? I think so. Ouch. Where'd she go? Oh. Oh, I will. Eventually. I just gotta make sure I have a way to kill people off. Because then, if I just have a kid with no way to kill it, after it has children of its own, I'm just kinda like, what do I do? So I need my cowplant. That's the first step. Why I need it to be spring so I can have my strawberries. Oh, it's work time. Well, just hurry up.
No. Can...
That sounds like a personal problem, lady.
Oh, Vivican!
Run, run, run! Gonna be late. Well, you're already late, but run faster. I'm gonna just call security. Do I want to be a journalist or an author? Well, we already want to be an author. That was already decided. I don't even know why I asked. Wait, logic? Why do you... Wait, I think I have one in my inventory. Oh. I thought I had a chess table. Oh, there it is. It's like, I thought I had a chess table. I do. Oh, no, not the rug. I want the chair. I can play some chess. Let's play. Gonna write some stories. Is it spring yet? No, it's not. Hurry up, lady. And there's food. Get you some leftovers. Oh, she's already at one? Okay, you're done. Story time. Oh, it's gonna be a fun time with children in this house. Well, yeah, it's cold in here. You need to save money. But you can't afford money. No. That's just too expensive. Yellow.
Oh, Anja.
Oh, you need baths. And sleep. But finish writing your book first, because that's important. Good job, Vamps. And then you're gonna eat the gross food that you don't like, but it'll be worth it. Maybe not. Okay, that's not sparkling. And what is? Oh. That's, oh, oops. Any other sparkles? That's one. That one, yep. Good job. Eat your food. It's normal quality. Why are you so bitter that it tastes bad? so sick of you not cleaning up after yourself. She is such a diva. Why I don't have a shower is I don't know. I just didn't buy one. I bought a bathtub instead. Are you going to bed? Okay, lady. Wait, what holiday is it? It's New Year's. If you want to decorate, party, to dance, let's see. Make a resolution. Countdown at midnight. Oh, you gotta pee. That's take you to the bathroom. Supercell them all. Cause money, money, money. Okay, Miss Bitter Lady. Call your boyfriend. Pretty sure he'll be happy to talk to you. Or not. Well, I have a box of decorations. You want to decorate? Will that cheer you up? Where's the decorations? I'm just gonna stick them there. Ooh! You are the ultimate gardener. Congratulations.
Ten a bit.
Success. You just like skip this whole area right over here. Tend the garden. Chop chop lady. Let's put up that orange. Oh, that looks so nice. Well, it just disappeared. Maybe I want to see my decorations that I put up. That looks so nice. Kinda. Sorta.
Anduma Ganera.
Well, you also want food. Eat your leftovers. Let's see, how do I make a resolution? Oh. Resolution. Let's see. We can write a book. We can lose some weight. Get a promotion. I'm gonna write a book. That's easy. write a screenplay. What, your potatoes? You didn't harvest your potatoes. Smell good, I bet. Did she? Oh, she made a New Year's resolution. Mm-hmm. Let's write your book. Congrats.
Oh, great.
Wait, what? What's happening? Oh, she completed her New Year's resolution. That's fair. Oh, it's time to go to work. Go to work. Brooklynn's latest novel is burning up in the San Monsoons Times bestsellers list. The royalties from the book sales have provided a steady income, but a phone call she just received could easily be her most, don't know that word, lucrative, oh, got it, lucrative opportunity yet. A producer from Plumbob Pictures reached out to express the interest in adapting her novel into a blockbuster film. Unfortunately, they insisted that she couldn't retain creative control over the final screenplay is worth sacrificing her artistic freedom. I want to sell the movie rights. A trilogy is born. She's currently at work, dude. She can't. Trilogy is born. Brooklynn signs over the rights to her hit novel for the big screen adaptation. The studio producer immediately calls a celebrity press conference, proclaiming that he just landed their next tentpole franchise. With members with the media hanging on his every word, he goes on to tease that they're all eagerly waiting for the second entry in the series to discover what happens next. Brooklynn's jaws drop. What series? The novel was supposed to be one and done. Brooklynn better get back to writing to keep the audience. Yep. You sure might as well. Looks like we gotta write some more books. Time to get the writing. Evolve. Any more sparkles? Nope.